Joy is when you forget yourself and remember everything else. It's a state of pure and seamless being. I find that I best experience joy when I'm working on music, when every decision just seems perfectly fluid and without hesitation. Anyone who's really focused on a craft, you get to that, you know, as it's called, the flow state. And the same thing can be said about performing, when there are just no barriers of communication between myself, my bandmates, and the crowd. It's an effortless and flowing state of play. I do find, however, that the spirits of joy are best evoked when I give myself wholly, when the desire is, above all else, to share and to connect with people around me. Because that's the whole point of music. It's just a form of communication at the end of the day.